Hey, what's up guys, and welcome back to ETV Reacts. So today we have Eminem, and we've got we're gonna do two in one because of the album, Road Rage and Fuel. If you've been following the reactions with Eminem recently, you may have think that I've missed out Houdini, but I did Houdini as my first ever reaction. Wow, it feels such a long time ago. But it's been a hell of a journey. I appreciate everyone who subscribed, the Eternals. If you're new to the channel and you want to join the Eternals family, hit subscribe, notification bell, like, comment down below what you want me to react to next. And as I always say, it doesn't have to be just music, it can be anything. And if it is music, it can be any type of music. So yeah, we're going to do a two-in-one. Also, yeah, I've made playlists. So there's ETV Reacts playlist with every reaction. There's separate playlists then for Eminem, Tom McDonald, Fallen Reverse. Basically, if I do a reaction on someone more than once, so more than one video, then they get a playlist. Anything else? I think that's it. So yeah, without further ado, let's go. This might be a long video, just so you know.
This rap shit divided by panty lines. Which side are you on?
Pussy.
Social media got you fucking in pantomime. Damn, why that line so long?
Rookie.
I'm just caught up in the rapture trying to be a rap star.
I hope I make it out alive.
Alive.
I'm a master at masquerading and acting like I ain't faded. Only I can see through my disguise.
I walk around more confused than my Aunt Linda's man friend, a black transgender clan member who's a Caitlyn Jenner fan and a member of Grindr and Tinder. Head MD is in the band in the apartment while I'm dancing around all these names and labels that I can't remember.
What the fuck?
Rise now, my antennas are up on this PC shit. I'm finna go out on my shield and captain America Transcender.
I'm the god of facade. Give me a road rage reason to black the fuck out the road.
Holy shit. I don't know what to say. Shout out to Them Joints and Sly Piper, is it? Yeah. I don't know who was at the beginning and who that was just then. But the beginning, love it. It was a nice vibe to it. And then Eminem come in, obviously. And then whoever this guy is who just come in, that was like, whoa. So, I think we're going to take it back. And I think I'm going to put my hat on because I feel lost about my hat. Oh, much better. Right, so let's take it back. Apologies.
This rap shit divided by panty lines. Which side are you on?
Pussy.
Social media got you fucking in pantomime. Damn, why that line so long?
Rookie.
I'm just caught up in the rapture trying to be a rap star.
I hope I make it out alive.
Alive.
I'm a master at masquerading and acting like I ain't faded. Only I can see through my disguise.
I walk around more confused than my Aunt Linda's man friend, a black transgender clan member who's a Caitlyn Jenner fan and a member of.
Wait, did he just say what I think he said?
Social media got you fucking in pantomime. Damn, why that line so long?
Rookie.
I'm just caught up in the rapture trying to be a rap star.
I hope I make it out alive.
Alive.
I'm a master at masquerading and acting like I ain't faded. Only I can see through my disguise.
I walk around more confused than my Aunt Linda's man friend, a black transgender clan member who's a Caitlyn Jenner fan.
Black transgender who's a clan member. What the fuck? Yeah, he's really trying to push everyone's buttons, but because I'm not sensitive and shit, so shit don't offend me. But not just that, I've been listening to Eminem since the day he came out, And before that, because I saw clips of him, his freestyles and stuff, like in the Rap Olympics. But I'm used to what Eminem or Slim Shady is all about. So where it would shock everyone else right now, what you're saying, it doesn't shock me at all. This is just what we expect. But yeah, I love the way he's coming up with new ways, pushing the boundaries. Sick.
I'm a master at masquerading and acting like I ain't faded. Only I can see through my disguise.
I walk around all confused.
I do like that line at the end there.
Why that line so long?
Rookie. I'm just caught up in the rapture trying to be your rap star.
I hope I make it out alive.
Alive.
I'm a master at masquerading and acting like I ain't faded. Only I can see through my disguise.
I'm a master at masquerading. Something only I can see from my disguise. That's a deep bar right there.
I walk around more confused than my aunt Linda's man friend, a black transgender clan member who's a Caitlyn Jenner fan and a member of Grindr and Tinder. Head MD is in the band in the apartment while I'm dancing around all these names and labels that I can't remember.
What the fuck?
Rise now, my antennas are up on this PC shit. I'm finna go out on my shield of Captain America Transcender.
I'm about to go on my shield like Captain America. Like that.
Dancing around all these names and labels that I can't remember.
What the fuck?
Rise now, my antennas are up on this PC shit. I'm finna go out on my shield like Captain America Transcender.
I'm the god of facade. Give me your wrong rage reason to block the fuck out and roll with the heat.
Roll rage. Roll, roll, roll.
And I'm speeding. Fuck that red light. I'm trying to get in.
Could I say some shit so mean? Damn. They're trying to make my mouth close like it's clothing. What? It's what it is though, but this is showbiz, so things ain't never really truly over till Lizzo sings.
Like, I won't say that.
We Chicago fat people.
Yeah,
here's a concept. What? Let's celebrate onset. Yeah. Diabetes, and instead of us dieting, we can just have a pie eating contest.
Delicious.
And we should be extra nice. What? Instead of honest, and instead of exercise,
what?
It's easier to find a triple exercise and try to press society to change so you don't have to change. Pick up a way to eat less than fries, make your blood pressure your rise as it starts increasing. All that starch and grease and clogged arteries, and these are the reasons for your heart disease and can't tie your shoes.
Okay, so I have no problem with, like, people's figure, should we say. You know, I've been in a relationship with, should we say, bigger girls. As long as it doesn't affect your health, then it's not. As long as it doesn't affect your health, then you should be able to look how you want to look. But when it is affecting your health and you try and brush it off, or I have seen some people do. Like, come on, wake up. Be safe, people. Live your lives the way you want to live your lives. That's totally up to you. You can identify as whatever you want, but just be smart about it. Be safe about it, and don't take it to the extreme and to the stage where it just gets ridiculous, which it has. I mean, how can some people identify as what they say they identify as is beyond me. I mean, I get it if you don't feel like you're in the right body and you want to, like, say, man wanted to be a woman, woman wanted to be a man, fine. Just as long as you know going before you go into anything permanent what it entails and what it involves. Even if you identify as them or they, that's that's totally fine. Again, be smart, be safe. But when it's just when it gets to the extreme, like identifying as a fucking toothbrush, I don't know, some shit. Anyway, just be smart, be safe. If it doesn't affect your health, then just do you.
To change so you don't have to change, pick up a way to eat less than fries, make your blood pressure rise as it starts increasing, all that starch and grease and clogged arteries, and these are the reasons for your heart disease, and can't tie your shoes, it's too hard to reach them, but the way things been with today's thinking, we should baby them instead of shaming them, but enabling can do more harm than good, so call me Abe Lincoln, cause I'll be honest, I can flip and they blink in, all I need is one little road rage reason, yeah blah blah blah,
I'm the guy that give me a road rage reason to black the fuck out the road with the heat.
Road rage, rule, rule, rule.
And I'm feeding, fuck that red light. Yeah.
People, if you're fat, proud, and you know it, raise your hand if you're shoving food in your mouth this moment. But if you're mad cause they're clowning you for pounding them donuts, put them down and either do something about it or own it. Okay, here we
Wait,
go.
What are you doing? Fuck's it.
Sorry, I was drifted then.
If you're fat, proud, and you know it, raise your hand if you're shoving food.
Down the road with the heat.
Road rage, rule, rule, rule.
And I'm feeding, fuck that red light.
Yeah. People, if you're fat, proud, and you know it, raise your hand if you're shoving food in your mouth this moment. But if you're mad cause they're clowning you for pounding them donuts, put them down and either do something about it or own it.
Okay, here we
Wait,
go.
What are you doing?
Fuck's it look
what
like
I'm doing?
No.
Dyeing our hair.
No, stop. Stop.
Ow.
Shut the fuck up. You're never gonna do it.
I said shut the fuck up. Trust me, I know what I'm doing.
So yeah. Transgender rights, where do I stand? Oh, I'm all for 'em. I really am pro.
Nah, for
but intercourse with you,
what?
What I have? No, nope. I'm just being honest.
Yeah.
Nah, I'm an asshole.
Ho.
Call me a transphobe.
Really?
Cause I just can't go
what?
And try and pretend you was never a man though.
Sorry.
I mean, damn, bro.
Yeah.
It's just the way I feel. But if I say it will, it get me canceled.
Yep.
My music get banned.
What?
Or can it withstand? No. This shit is quicksand.
Oh.
Man, I'm just saying.
What?
I gotta participate for us to coexist. Damn.
I gotta memorize pronouns of a cis man.
Really?
How come we just can't show solidarity with a wristband?
Or something like that, you know?
And this ain't even a diss trans. People, my dick just won't expand. Them tits won't make it stand, but Caitlyn's a big fan.
No, wait!
Oh, you want me to fucking chill and tone this shit down, huh?
Yep.
That shady speaking is...
just to elaborate on that as well, like I said, if you want to identify as, like, if you're a man and you want to be a woman, that's totally up to you, it's your choice, as long as, like I said, you do it safe. One thing I don't agree with is, like, if you're a man and now a woman, and then you do the woman's version of the sport, that I don't agree with. But there's been debates about that. I guess because it's been taken out of, like, because it's just spun out of control, it's gone past the point where you just sit down and just be like, right, this is rational thinking, da da da. But because it's gone like a volcano and it's just spilled out of control, people are just running with it and it's just taking it to the extremes. So no matter what you say, you're going to offend someone. I try not to offend anyone, you know, but if I do say something that offends anyone, I apologize. It's just where people, like, I've seen a lot of, like, people identify as certain things and getting really upset and blaming everyone else and saying that we're not considering their feelings, but there is a flip side. You've got to consider our feelings. And, like, my generation, we grew up in a totally different generation where we could joke about things. So if we joke about something and you find that offensive or hurtful, then it's not really our fault, because we're just doing what we're used to. Now, if you sit down and say, I did kind of feel a bit about that, what you said, okay, that's not a problem. I won't make those jokes around you, or I will filter them down a bit. But I'm not going to go to the point where I'm not going to change who I am just to please certain people. Yeah, sorry, that's the best. It's hard, it's a hard thing to get into, but yeah.
Like it was his mouth, huh? You wish he. I'm just saying, I gotta participate for us to coexist, damn. I gotta memorize pronouns of a cis man.
Really?
How come we just can't show solidarity with a wristband?
Or something like that, you know?
And this ain't even a diss trans. People, my dick just won't expand. Them tits won't make it stand, but Caitlyn's big fan.
No, wait!
Oh, you want me to fucking chill and tone this shit down, huh?
Yep.
That shady speaking his mind like it was his mouth, huh? You wish he'd grow up.
This reminds me of early D12 as well. That little flow there.
And this ain't even a diss trans. People, my dick just won't expand. Them tits won't make it stand, but Caitlyn's big fan.
No, wait!
Oh, you want me to fucking chill and tone this shit down, huh?
Yep.
That shady speaking his mind like it was his mouth, huh? You wish he'd grow up and not be so juvenile, huh? Cash Money Records, this shit's about to go south, huh? You feel stupid now, huh?
Old Slim would've told him to put a lid on it like a toilet bowl.
Wait, what?
You wish he'd grow up and not be so juvenile, huh? Cash Money Records, this shit's about to go south, huh? You feel stupid now, huh?
Old Slim would've told him.
Cash Money, this shit's about to go south. Or is it because one of these that signed the Cash Money?
Put a lid on it like a toilet bowl rim.
Hat the low brim. I'm in the blue corner. My trunks with the gold trim. They bet that I won't win. Guess you really showed them. Became the best animated like Adult Swim. Yeah, but you pick on handicapped people with no limbs.
Well, then fuck you, Chris Reeves, and the horse that he rode in, bitch.
Trendy football shoes are only £2.
I'm sorry. I'm a big fan of Christopher Reeves, so. God rest him. He will always be Superman to me. I love what Henry Cavill did with Superman, but anyway, let's not go off track. But my point is, again, our generation, we grew up, like, all the stuff he said about Christopher Reeves, the stuff he said about Michael Jackson, stuff he said about Britney Spears, Christina Aguilera, the Backstreet Boys, NSYNC. It was funny. It made us laugh. And again, you can't expect someone just to change who they are just like that. It doesn't work. So, yes, we will find some things funny that you will find offensive. It's not something that we can really do about it. There's nothing really... something we can I can't even speak. Yeah, anyway, so that was Road Rage. You know, he's touched on some subjects, and again, in my honest opinion, I found that shit funny. Not because it's making fun of certain things and stuff like that, it's just comedic. Right, you go to a comedian, says some raw joke that you don't necessarily agree with, but you find it funny because it's presented in a comedic way. This is exactly the same thing. Eminem is the comedian of the rap game, even though he can do so many other things. Like, we all know that this guy is a legend. He's so versatile. He can be deep, he can be angry, he can be serious, but he spent most of his career on the comedic side as Slim Shady. So there is that. And I love it. You know, this is what got me through as a teenager. Slim Shady. I'm sorry, but he's funny. The shit he says is funny. So, yeah, I love it. Anyway, we're going to go on to Fuel now. So I shall be back with you in 2 ticks. And we are back. So now we got Fuel featuring Is it JID or JID? Oh, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry about pronouncing names. Anyway, shout out to you. Yeah, let's get straight into it.
Smoking trees, I'm riding round. Come to my side of town. Lately, it's been going down.
All of my niggas gon' ride with it in the pocket. The rocket like Kelly Mom. Mama told me the power was in the tongue, but it probably ain't powerful as a gun. All of you little cowboys get.
Hold up. Wait a minute. That first part was so tight. And then he went into his flow. Sick. I didn't even catch what he said. But the whole flow and yeah, it's just
smoking trees. I'm riding around. Come to my side of town. Lately, it's been going down.
All of my niggas gon' ride with it in the pocket. The rocket like Kelly Mom. Mama told me the power was in the tongue, but it probably ain't powerful as a gun. All of you little cowboys get devoured. I'm giving out flowers to anyone. I ain't been out the house in a minute, cause I ain't with it if the money is miniature. I've been minding my business. I'm finished minding. I've been spending some time with the minister. Cause them niggas spinning shit and still sinning in the city of God and the sinister. Try to pray and repent in a synagogue or a mosque or temple. The church, them brown skin cinnamon niggas hurting and murders a common courtesy for certainly. RPB on the shirt, search, lurk, murk, squirt, dirt, first. My nigga doing 4+8 without a court date. Talked the other day, he say he doing okay, he good again.
What? Wait, who said you could rap like that on an Eminem track? I'm sorry, that is sick though.
Church, them brown skin cinnamon niggas hurting and murders a common courtesy for certainly. RPB on the shirt, search, lurk, murk, squirt, dirt, first. My nigga doing 4+8 without a court date. Talked the other day, he say he doing okay. He good, he gaining weight and got a sharp shank. He made, he say they play, they gotta partake. Homie got a heart full of hate and a face full of war pain. Eyes all red, full of rage, and it's hard to escape from a dark place. East side niggas from the A, niggas all ages. Tryna sell a pound of the dog cage. All the OGs round town was all age. Danger, sex, and drugs, X and all rated.
Danger, sex, and drugs should be outrageous.
But don't get this shit fucked up, my boy. You lucked up once, nigga doubled up. I dribble and pass it to the cup and triple double to get to the basket. Get the cash and cuddle up, cover up, bundle up, batter up. Talk a lot of smack and I can back it up. Shout it wanna shack it up. I can put a puss on a platter like a platypus. Nap a head, nigga, hair natted up. I said, Barbara, nigga, tatted up. I won't argue, nigga, batter for a cousin ain't compatible. I'm finna catapult, but niggas know what's going.
Run out of fuel. I won't. What the
I'm sorry, but that guy was fucking insane. I fucking love that. He had so many different switches there. I was just like, what? Yo, drop me some requests for this dude. I want to take that back a little bit. Sorry.
I'm a courtesy for certainly. RPB on the shirt. Search, lurk, murk, squirt, dirt, first. My nigga doing 4+8 without a court date. Talked the other day, he say he doing okay. He good, he gaining weight and got a sharp shank. He made, he say they play, they gotta partake. Homie got a heart full of hate and a face full of war pain. Eyes all red, full of rage, and it's hard to escape from a dark place.
I like that. Homie got a heart full of hate and a face full of war pain. That could be bar the track right there.
The other day he say he doing okay, he good, he gaining weight and got a sharp shank. He made, he say they play, they gotta partake. Homie got a heart full of hate and a face full of war pain. Eyes all red, full of rage, and it's hard to escape from a dark place. East side niggas from the A, niggas all ages. Tryna sell a pound of the dog cage. All the OGs round town was all age. Danger, sex, and drugs, X and all rated.
Danger, sex, and drugs should be outrageous.
But don't get this shit fucked up, my boy. You lucked up once, nigga, doubled up. I dribble and pass it to the cup and triple double to get to the basket. Get the cash and cuddle up, cover up, bundle up, batter up. Talk a lot of smack and I can back it up. Shout it, wanna shack it up. I can put a puss on a platter like a platypus. Nap a head, nigga, hair natted up. I said, Barbara, nigga, tatted up. I won't argue, nigga, batted for a cousin ain't compatible. I'm finna catapult, but niggas know what's going.
Run out of fuel. I won't. What the fuck y'all gonna do? If I don't run out of fuel.
This text ray from that day that I met Dre. So you live on the catch strays from the second you press play. I suggest they do not test like an essay. Cause like wearing my homies out west.
He just doesn't fail you. I love when he does this type of flow.
For a couple decades, been letting this text ray from that day that I met Dre. So you live on the catch strays from the second you press play. I suggest they do not test like an essay. Cause like wearing my homies out west. Yeah. We can just say, I'm like an R-A-P-E-R. Got so many essays. shit.
I was wondering where he was going with that. Because this man does not make mistakes. So he was either going very down, he was either going down a very dark route, or that was fucking amazing. I think that might be part of the track now.
Cause like where my homies out west stay, we can just say I'm like an R-A-P-E-R. Got so many essays, S-A's. Wait, he didn't just spell the word rapper and leave out a P, did he? Yep, R-P resting.
No, did he? Oh, fuck. Holy shit, Bubbles. That's got to be section of the track. I've got to see if I can hear that one again. That's fucking great.
That test like an essay, cause like where my homies out west stay, we can just say I'm like an R-A-P-E-R. Got so many essays, S-A's. Wait, he didn't just spell the word rapper and leave out a P, did he? Yep, R-P, rest in peace, Biggie and Pop, both of y'all should be living. Yep, but I ain't trying to beef with him, cause he might put a hit.
Wait, so that whole spelling out rapper and leaving out the P, did he? Right, that section of the track, right? What you just said there, Biggie and Pac should be here too. That's bar of the track.
Got so many essays, S-A's. Wait, he didn't just spell the word rapper and leave out a P, did he? Yep, R-P, rest in peace, Biggie and Pac, both of y'all should be living. Yep, but I ain't trying to beef with him, cause he might put a hit on me like KVD. Get him. That's the only way you're gonna be killing me. Ain't gonna be on no beat.
No! He did! He said it! Oh, I heard rumours about that. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Ow. Yeah. If you know the story, you know the fucking story. I first heard that version of events watching Unsolved, a series on Netflix. And the whole Keefy T thing come out. And he's been on Vlad interview. He's been on many interviews. And he's not changed his story once. I mean, you know, if you know, you know. I just can't believe he did. He said that. I'm not shocked that he said it. It's just when you think you figured him out, you haven't.
From the second you press play, I suggest they do not test like an essay. Cause like where my homies out west stay, we can just say I'm like an R-A-P-E-R. Got so many essays, S-A's. Wait, he didn't just spell the word rapper and leave out a P, did he? Yep, R-P, rest in peace, Biggie and Pac, both of y'all should be living. Yep, but I ain't trying to beef with him, cause he might put a hit on me like KVD. Get him. That's the only way you're gonna be killing me. Ain't gonna be on no beat, silly. I beat the beat, silly, on the grind like teeth gritting, call me oh.
That's the only way you're gonna kill me, cause it ain't gonna be on no beat, silly. Did he say silly?
Biggie and Pac, both of y'all should be living. Yep, but I ain't trying to beef with him, cause he might put a hit on me like KVD. Get him. That's the only way you're gonna be killing me. Ain't gonna be on no beat, silly. I beat the beat, silly, on the grind like teeth gritting, call me OP City. You think it's overweight, it's just beginning. Diss me, and it ain't gonna be pretty.
Used to be a tall, and I grew a little each day till I became God like James Todd. Now your arms are too short to be K-Bra. Indeed, they small, like DJ Paul. My new bin's better than your truck by far. It suck my balls. You either smoke crack or you're playing stickball in the street, cause you must be on base if you're thinking you could touch my car. But if the whole world was out to get you, it'd turn you to a powder keg too. Kyle Rittenhouse spitting rounds to text shoots like, and that ain't no sound effect. Neither was that 6 hour let's loose. I don't condone gun violence at schools, but I can't get these voices out my head. They're putting words in my mouth like alphabet soup. Not the most content on the continent, and constant compliments give me confidence. Across the common sense and incompetence, I'm cognizant that conflict's a consequence of accomplishments accomplished through competition. Conquered and conked him into unconsciousness. No conscious, I conjured as King Kong and
just call me kamikaze, I'm concocting this. Nobody's 16s are touching these, my fucking index fingers fucking the Nina. Clutching the 9mm, tucking the heat, got the toaster like an English muffin. You know I mean toaster, like you dreamed of something, but it's in a holster. I proceed to bust it, fuck around and get popped like a Lena Hutchins, like I'm Alec Baldwin. What I mean is fucking you down, who the raw then? Right between the fucking eyes, shoot them all in. If you think you're fucking with me, you're gonna suffer the fucking reaper. Cause the reaper's coming to heat, then I'm either crumbly, I keep replenishing fuel while the beat, I'm punishing
you. I won't, what the fuck y'all gonna do? If I don't run out of fuel, run out of fuel, it scares the fuck out of you.
Life for me is nothing without the...
That flow from Eminem, fucking insane. Yeah, a section of the track is that whole spelling rapper without the P, Diddy. And then a section of the track, and then bar the track would be the shout out to Biggie and Pac. I can't believe he said that. I can't believe it. It's just still shocked me. Okay, VD. This is turning into, this is hotting up. But yeah, shout out to your brute from Entrapment Music for requesting this, as always. Shout out to the Eternals, and if you want to join the Eternals family, hit subscribe, notification bell, like, comment down below what you want me to react to next. As I always say, it doesn't have to be just music, it can be anything. And if it is music, it can be any type of music. Drop me some requests for the people featured on these tracks. Love to get to know them as well. So yeah, thank you for tuning in. Until the next one, peace out, homies.